show you it in one spot. A string 12, hammer 2, what is that? A string 16, D and G 14, and then you've got on the B 12, 16, 17, 16. Sorry if it's sloppy. I never work on it. I never use it. I've known that shape for years. I've never put it in the context of a song. I've never put it in the context of a solo. And it's musical. It works. Okay, that's it. That's all I got.